If you want to make any changes to your folder organization, such as move files or create new folders, it's always a good idea to do it inside of Lightroom. However, you can do it inside of the folder structure itself as long as you sync those folders after the fact. So you're just going to have to really make sure that you are not moving things in strange locations and just kind of keep track of where things are going. For example, I have this folder, Hawaii 2015, and you can see it over in Lightroom. It's also selected. Let's say that I wanted to create a new folder in here, and I wanted to call it Videos. I could right-click and select New Folder, give it a name, and I'll go ahead and choose a few of these movie files and just drag them over to that new folder. Now, if I go back into Lightroom and search for those movie files, you can see that some of them have little exclamation marks next to them, which is basically saying, we cannot locate this file. We have a preview for it because it used to be here, but we can't actually find the source file inside of the folder. When you see those little exclamation marks, you're going to be limited in some of the things that you can do. With photographs, you're not going to be able to export it, for example. However, there is a way in Lightroom to kind of remedy all of this. I know that all of this took place inside of the Hawaii 2015 folder, so I'm going to click on that folder at the top, right-click, and select Synchronize Folder. I want to make sure that the new photos are imported, and it's really not new photos, it's just the photos that I moved. But I also want to remove the missing photos, or in other words, those previews of those photos that it cannot locate, and then I'll click Synchronize. That new folder of images is going to appear on the left, and the previews of these movie files in that other folder have now disappeared.